Hello, in front of me I've got Google Pixel 5a. In this video I'll show you how to add Internet Speed Indicator to status bar. In the beginning, let's go to Play Store and search for Internet Speed Meter app. Install this app. Now open it. Allow. And in just a second, you should see the Internet Speed Indicator in the status bar. And it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.